Though many assume all hackers have bad intentions, this isn't the case. In this episode of Business Solutions Academy, we're going to explain the difference between black hat, white hat, and gray hat hackers. What is a black hat hacker? A black hat hacker is a criminal who utilizes and manipulates technology with malicious and often illegal intent. Simply put, they're the bad guys. These shadowy figures are what comes to mind when most imagine the stereotypical hacker. Black hat hackers may be motivated by ill-gotten financial gains, the sale of sensitive data, or even simply for fame among other fellow black hat hackers. What is a white hat hacker? White hat hackers, also known as ethical hackers or penetration testers, are talented hackers employed by legitimate businesses or organizations to combat the efforts of malicious cybersecurity threats. In other words, they're the good guys. Their primary duties include purposely attempting to hack client systems, revealing discovered weaknesses, and reporting their findings to the proper authorities who employed them to hack their own systems. What is a gray hat hacker? Not utterly malicious, but definitely not valiant, gray hat hackers frequently blur the line between black hat and white hat hackers. Gray hat hackers use their hacking talents much like white hat hackers do, yet without the host company's permission. Once they discover cybersecurity weaknesses in various systems, they'll offer to sell the information they've gathered back to the hacked party. Gray hat hackers are also known to use their skills in a whistleblower capacity to uncover unethical or illegal activities, though their methods of obtaining such information may itself be a tad questionable. So, do you know any white hat hackers? Do you think that well-intended gray hat hackers should be brought to justice? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for joining us for this episode of Business Solutions Academy, brought to you by JD Young Technologies. If you're joining us on YouTube and learned something new, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss new episodes. For more information on hackers, cybersecurity best practices, and hundreds of other business solutions topics, check out our resource center at jdyoung.com. Until next time, we'll see you later.